The call had come in early that morning, and we found ourselves on the road again. The details weren't very clear. All we knew was that someone had shot someone with a gun. The man who met us out front of the poorly maintained apartment building was the manager. He wore the solemn look on his face like a mask. We followed him up the blood-stained stairs to the unit at the top. He unlocked the door and stepped aside. If walls could only talk, these would be screaming.